And you can put some tension on it if you want. You're not ever gonna really use this. This would be for your jib. But because the jib is on a furler, you're not gonna use this. You're only gonna use the main.
Jib halyard, but we don't use it.
But you would only use it if you had a different set of sails between you.